there has been far too little public focus on the fact that PRC hackers are targeting our critical infrastructure. Our water treatment plants, our electrical grid, our transportation systems, and the risk that poses to every American requires our attention now.
You interact with probably 10 or 20 different critical infrastructure systems every day just in your morning routine. You get up, you brush your teeth, the water works, you take a shower, you drive to work, you take the train or the metro. These systems impact and enable modern life. And so with a nation state adversary, they're looking to hold our infrastructure and our way of life at risk. A lot of these critical infrastructure systems that are known as OT or industrial control systems were deployed 20, 30 years ago. And they were never really designed to be interconnected in the ways that they are today, let alone under attack by our adversaries.
MITRE is working with government and industry to protect our nation's critical systems and democratize security testing in preparation for cyber attacks.
There are so many utilities in this country that run on these razor-thin margins of operating costs. They have three people to do, you know, all of their IT work. They don't have the budget or the resources to invest in these more complicated, comprehensive tools.
In partnership with our federal sponsors, we developed a capability called Caldera for Operational Technology, or Caldera for OT, that allows operators of all sizes to emulate cyber adversaries. Our model city takes it a step further, enabling users to visualize the cascading effects cyber breaches can have on different municipal environments.
Behind me are equipment and systems that represent actual setups in the real world, actual substation equipment, actual controllers that you would find in water treatment manufacturing.
We often think about and treat critical infrastructure sectors individually in silos. But in reality, they're all interlinked. Our water infrastructure depends on pumps. Those pumps are powered by our power grid. Our power grid relies on our telecommunications infrastructure to share sensor information across transmission lines. And so if any one of these major lifeline sectors is disrupted, we start to see cascading failures in others. As we think about defense, rather than defending just the power grid or defending just the natural gas system, we need to think about how we defend all of them in parallel so that they all stay up and are able to deliver their services.
We are very privileged in the Western world to have not had major cyber effects that actually impact our day-to-day life. But that is now the goal of the adversary. And as individual citizens, we need to be mentally and practically prepared for our infrastructure to go away due to a cyber effect. The power of MITRE is that we can connect industry, government, other parts of private sector to make resilient infrastructure. We all have to work together to solve these big problems.